9.1 million Aussies have shopped online. Now, part of this has been that we've been asked to stay in our homes, our shopping centres have been closed, and we've had this transition accelerated from the bricks and mortar store to the digital shopping experience. I don't know about you, but you might relate to this. I definitely do. They've said with COVID-19, hey, at least you're staying at home, saving money. Yet your doorstep might look a little bit like this, just like mine. We've all fallen prey to the digital shopping purchase and the desire of having a package arrive at our door and brighten our day. However, what we're actually seeing is that this experience is accelerating that shift from the bricks and mortar store to online purchases. And in fact, 66% of Australians expect to purchase more online than in store in the future. And this is changing the experience. And we're seeing that bricks and mortar stores are actually focusing more on the experience that they can provide rather than just the product that they sell.